Hey guys,
it's Ella and
Mackenzie,
and today we're going to be doing a mall haul.
So
we went to American Eagle,
Bath and Body Works,
and PacSun, and I got one item from each place.
And altogether, I got 4 items.
She didn't go to American Eagle.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna show you what I got at American Eagle first. And I spent $8.96 because their tube tops were on sale. So I got one and it actually fits really well. I think it's cute. And it's just this striped tube top and it's really cute and really comfortable. And then we're gonna do a try on haul. After I show, we show the items.
Yeah.
Now PacSun. So at PacSun, I spent $16.31 and I got this cute like halter top.
And that's what it's called. And
it's really bright and colorful and it's really soft and I think it's cute too. I don't really know other people's opinions on it, but I think it's pretty cute. So, yeah.
I got this cheetah print tube top.
And she spent $48.
Spent $48.94. Got this, and I really like this. Probably my favorite one. It's just like a pink cropped. All of these are like kind of cropped except for the tube top. But yeah, the pink one's my fave.
Next up is Bath and Body Works. And I spent $4.35. And I got a In the Stars hand cream. And it smells really good. And yeah. What'd you get?
I got an aromatherapy like lotion. Scented lavender and vanilla for like sleep. And I usually put it on like before I go to bed, so that'll be great for me because I don't sleep at night. It's very hard for me, so.
Guys, it's me again, and this is a couple weeks later. And I was looking through my footage, and turns out I either deleted the outro or we didn't film an outro. I can't remember. But since I don't have an outro, I'm just gonna do it right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you give this video a big thumbs up or thumbs down, either one, I don't care. Hit the big red subscribe button and the notification bell to be notified every time I post. Peace out.